Hello friends, today in this video we shall discuss what is approved gratuity fund and what is approved superannuation fund. Approved gratuity fund has been prescribed in clause 5 of section 2 of Income Tax Act, and approved superannuation fund has been prescribed in clause 6 of section 2 of Income Tax Act. So let's see what is approved gratuity fund. Approved gratuity fund means gratuity fund which has been and continues to be approved by the principal chief commissioner or chief commissioner or principal commissioner or commissioner in accordance with the rules contained in part C of fourth schedule. Now what is approved superannuation fund as per Income Tax Act? Approved superannuation fund means superannuation fund or any part superannuation fund or any part of a superannuation fund which has been and continues to be approved by the principal chief commissioner or chief commissioner or principal commissioner or commissioner in accordance with rules contained in part B of the fourth schedule. So that's all about approved gratuity fund and approved superannuation fund as per Income Tax Act. Thank you for watching.